So you're doing Safe, your art is distributed, and you use Rally? That's great! Today we will take a look at why you should also consider to use the PR planning app in combination with Rally. Alright, the product managers have defined the features in the beautiful Rally feature backlog. Those are ranked by the WSJF value. Let's have a look at what the RTE has to do if he decides that his teams are going to plan with physical sticky notes. In order to prepare the program backlog board, he had to write down the features on sticky notes. That's a lot of writing, and he risks a serious typewriter's cramp. Don't forget, he's not the only one who risks a typewriter's cramp, because he also needs to advise the other locations to do the same thing. And suddenly, 20 features for the art turned into 60 written sticky notes spread around 3 locations. Now let's see how this goes with the PR planning app. Within 2 seconds, he selects the Rally project the features are in, and his program backlog board is all set. And with only one tab, all the other locations can also use this program backlog board and start collaborating. Same for the teams. They already prepared some user stories for the PR planning. No need for painfully writing them down on sticky notes. They just drag them into a synchronized iteration and the user stories instantly pop up in the PR planning app. And these are just 2 of many examples that show how easy the PR planning preparation is with the PR planning app in combination with Rally. Let's move on to the actual PR planning event. During PR planning with sticky notes, you can't use Rally. Why? With the first new user story written down on a sticky note, the status in Rally is already outdated. Now the RTE and the teams have to wait until after the PR planning. They can only rely on Rally again when the whole PR planning output is transferred back from the walls into Rally. That's a completely different story with the PR planning app. Let your teams plan the way they are most effective. Some teams won't need Rally during PR planning, but others will, and that's fine. Because with the real-time bidirectional sync, they can at any given point go back into their Rally board. Everything they planned on the boards in the PR planning app is already back in Rally. Same the other way around. They update something in Rally, it is updated in the PR planning app immediately. Now, after your PR planning, you go back to your workplace, log into Rally, and everything you planned is already in there. Start using the PR planning app with Rally today. It will save you time, money, and sleepless nights, I promise.